Last video I will be sharing for the day is a video of me making homemade caramel date sauce. It is completely vegan, it's very easy to make and delicious. I can't wait for you guys to see it and hopefully to make it yourselves. And if you do decide to make it, please tag me in your video.
Tuvo que correr al tienda para comprar la fresa.